another photo, Aji.
Get to launch, isn't it?
Main situlu.
Hot, hot.
Bashus, I'm Mujiban Khan Yadna. Come Mujiban.
That's a dark one.
Many life you must wear initiative.
Muslim? Muslim?
Muslim. Many initiative in the English medium.
English but Karkar.
I have already taken initiative. I have opened an English medium in my village.
Okay.
Huh?
Yes, place Mudli Karkar.
Ah, this is a well familiar place. This is called Drung. It is associated with Gulmarg.
In Kashmir?
It's in Kashmir, definitely. It is in Baramala district of Tangmarg area.
Okay.
And there is one thing, see, there are some monumental sites.
Okay.
Besides, there are what's called
there
it.
There is somebody, yeah.
Yeah, of course. There is a power project.
Okay.
I don't know what is the name of the power project. That power project is functional, that is existing.
Okay.
That is, I don't know how much these, what's called it?
Potential
that is heavy.
It's 9 megawatts.
In terms of megawatts, watts and megawatts.
Yes.
But this was a grand program which has been done by Nazir Ahmed Mir.
Where from this water is coming?
This water is coming from the, perhaps from
Gorivan, Gulmarg.
Gulmarg, Gorivan, and there were some frozen lake. Maybe it is maybe water of that very lake. It may be coming from there. Because there are some great number of the glaciers.
Do you recommend to the outside tourists to visit this place?
No, there is no need to visit this place.
Why?
It's not having that future. It's not having good prospects. No, not at all. It is better to go to Ningli Nala.
Okay.
And it is better to go to Tosmodan.
Okay.
Tosmodan is the, I can say, one of the beautiful places on the earth. And if that will be explored.
Nee, once they have come to Kashmir, they should visit this place.
Should visit this place, but rarely.